They'll call it a mystery, but we're gonna call it victory. We'll be right in history.
You're an expectation. How many of you are an expectation?
But the only one that can bring the increase in the product in my life is the Holy Spirit.
God gets the victory all the time.
My grace is sufficient, but the Holy Spirit is here to help you for everything that you need.
You have to determine that you're not going to retreat.
Despair may come, but I don't have to stay in that seat.
You have to get fierce and determine that you are not going to back down.
But if you will get in your Bible every day, if you will listen what the Holy Spirit is telling you every day, God says that I will show you what numbers are necessary. I will show you what turns need to be made. I will show you what needs to be cut off.
It's about to go down.
I swear, just be mine.